This is Lorin Parker for Expert Village, and we've just finished etching our circuit board, and now I want to go ahead and clean it off and reveal that nice copper that I've left on there. And all I need to do is just scrape it. Sometimes it helps to use a little bit of a solvent like alcohol, but I just really like these Scotch-Brite pads. They do a really good job. And I just clean off all of the Sharpie and the toner. And you can see the copper pattern now. When I'm working on these as circuit boards, typically I will save this step until after I've drilled the holes. Here you can see in the pattern all of these little outlines. Those are where I'm going to take it to a drill press, and I'm just going to drill holes where it's indicated by the circuit board. The reason that I would wait is that the Sharpie and the toner helps protect the copper so it won't turn brown or green or something like that during the process. But eventually I'm going to have to rub it off like this. And this is just a great way to show you how effective this method is and how neat this looks once you've finished it. So there you go. Now my etchant is safely sealed up in this Tupperware container. All I need to do is just keep it somewhere safe, make sure that it's out of the reach of children, make sure that it's not near any fire or hazards or anything like that, and then just generally make sure that the area that I've been working in is nice and clean. If you do spill any of it, you can pick it up with paper towels. And the thing not to do, though, is if you spill a significant amount, I would strongly recommend you don't pour it down the sink. The problem is that, think about your pipes. They're going to be metal. You might start dissolving your pipes. So if you spill a significant amount, the best thing to do is just pour a little water on top of it. You can also neutralize it by adding a little bit of baking soda, then sort of sponge it up with some paper towel and throw it away in the trash. That would be a better alternative. If you do get a little bit down the sink, it's not so bad if it's a little bit, but don't let large amounts of this stuff get anywhere near any metal, and that includes down the drain. So we've successfully etched this circuit board, and we've preserved our etchant for the next round. And so all this needs to be done is drilling holes, and we have a circuit board.